was on the road with Ani DeFrankel. We played in Beacon, New York at the Town Crier. On the 17th, we played in Beacon, New York, and then we had a real good time. It was a situation not unlike this, you know, safe human beings in a room singing songs, listening to songs. And then we went back to our hotel rooms, and we saw that the murders in the church had, in Charleston, the Emmanuel AME church had happened. And we were reeling, we were talking it over the next couple of days, and I saw there at the State House in Columbia the American flag at half staff, and the South Carolina flag at half staff, and the Confederate flag, the battle flag, at the top of its flagpole, and I couldn't stand to see it fly over those funerals, so I wrote this song real quick on the 19th in the basement of the Calvin Theater, and I went up on stage and sang it about 10 minutes later. And wow. It's called Take Down Your Flag. Charleston is at half staff today, except one. Every flag over Charleston is at half staff today, except one. You know which one. Take down your flag to half staff. Take down your flag to half staff. Take down your flag to half staff. She is survived by her children and by her grandchildren. Her name is Susie Jackson. She was 87 years old. Survived by her children and by her grandchildren. Her name is Susie Jackson. She was 87 years old. Oh, take down your flag, half staff. Take down your flag, half staff. Take down your flag. All of the love in all of our hearts, but it will also take something more. It's gonna take all of the love in all of our hearts, but it will also take something more. Take down your flag to half staff. Take it down for good.